Multiplication facts. If you can answer your facts quickly, math can be so much easier. We'll start by focusing on one number at a time. We'll practice using arrays. And repeated addition. We'll look at patterns. We'll use number lines. And hundred charts. Click the yellow shapes for tech tips. When you've completed all your slides, practice until you are ready for a quiz. When you can answer each fact quickly, you'll set a new goal.